Hi. Howdy. Hey. Hi. Now you know what we are. Boom!
Could you maybe not hit me anymore?
You're my brother. Be my brother. Give me advice, feel good about it, and nothing will ever be uncomfortable at all. I feel like I could fly with the boy on the moon. So honey, hold my hand. Are you like making me wait for it? I feel like I could die walking up to the room. Oh yeah. Late night watching television. But how we get in this position? It's way too soon. Hey Huckleberry, are we dancing or what?
Whatever happens, don't hurt my sister.
Lucas, are you okay? You can get up.
Maya is my best friend. She cares about him and he cares about her too. But we know he likes you. It's a sweet revelation. All I want to do is get to you.
Yeah, we could stay alone, you and me in this temptation. I like you. I went on my first date with you. Do you think it's right to let me like you without telling me who you are?
You know who I am.
Be the hero I know you are.
Thank you, Ryan.
My brother.
Hey, hi.
I want to know you're always there to talk to. You're my brother, Lucas, and I'm your sister.
That's what you think we are?
That's what I think we are.
Riley, I can't be your brother anymore.
Hey, Friar, do you think you picked a better time for this big announcement?
Riley and I are gonna go on a date.
You are?
You can't tell anybody.
I will unless you do.
Why? Because we are growing up.
I don't know how to handle these feelings we're feeling,
but I do know that we don't lie to each other.
We don't lie to each other, Riley.